We don't have much time. Take the drone. It'll get you to the prison faster.
The regulators have breached the prison's perimeters and are making their way to Freeze's cell. The guards are completely outnumbered.
All heck's breaking loose. I'm running out of time. Hi, everyone. My name's Robin.
Don't give him time to recover.
Gotham has a new knight.
So long.
The regulators really barreled through these guards. Belfry, any updates on Freeze?
Still in his cell, but the regulators are closing in on his position.
Then I don't have much time. How do I get to Freeze's cell? I don't suppose he could just open the door.
I don't think so. They said the scanner won't work without his prints.
Even if I wasn't stuck like this, I wouldn't help you.
Then it's time for Robin to get creative. Bet I can reconstruct his handprint. I just need to find stuff around here he might have touched. This tread matches boots issued to Blackgate prison guards. If I isolate the pattern, I can track where the guy's been. Belfry, I have two survivors in the control room. One of them will need help getting out.
Understood. I'll let Montoya know where to find them.
A nice clear print. Perfect. This'll do. Good job, Robin. Gotta give myself a hand here. Last sounded significant. This is a nightmare. Freeze will do anything to get out of here. Belfry, they got Freeze out. But they left a bunch of medical equipment behind.
He must still be recovering from your encounter at Elliott Center. You might still be able to catch him.
You got it. Check on it. freezes in the courtyard.
Weren't you just... Oh, never mind.
Is that thing?
I told you before, letting me die would have been easier. Now, nothing can stop what's coming.
You've interfered enough! clear of the harbor. He's freezing the water.
That will change nothing. Soon, nowhere will be safe.
Stop! You only think you are winning!
will bring darkness to the world. I thought you were made of sterner stuff.
What hope do you have against the elements?
not hope to defeat me! He thinks he's Batman!
Done, Freeze. No more fireworks, or whatever the ice equivalent is.
This was meant to be my greatest creation.
With a mind like yours, you could have done so much good for Gotham.
To pick you up.
Put me back in my cell if you must. There's nothing left for me here.
There's new stuff on the board.
Thank you for agreeing to come here, Detective. We couldn't do this without your help.
Just doing my job. Wish we had this kind of tech at Central, though. It'd make things a lot easier.
Belfry's really coming together.
This place is quite remarkable. It's certainly brighter than the Batcave.
Wish we could fit a giant dinosaur in here, but I think Bruce would approve.
I know he would, because this is your home.
Gotham's our home. Bruce was always looking out for it. And we can do that literally from up here.
Protecting Gotham is a difficult endeavor. One that Bruce knew you would face. So, he made sure that you would have everything you'd need to succeed.
Always three moves ahead.
Video taken before his death has gone viral.
Stop that! Mr. Wayne! You have to leave!
Wayne was known for his colorful antics.
So, that's the video Bruce wanted planted.
He knew how to make a cover story. The footage is supposedly from a GCPD sting operation. Exactly when Batman was last fighting Two-Face.
You know, I'd almost forgotten he used to do stuff like this.
The best part is, he did it so often, no one's gonna realize this is from a different night.
I guess now we have to find someone else to play sexy distraction for us.
Nope. I'll do it. I'm great at table dancing.
Wow, this video is really blowing up on social media.
I think it's a great idea.
Thank you.
Ugh.